Rizzo walked up to the plate, and Navarro was staring into his dugout. Anthony just shoved him out of the way.